So hello my dear students, now this is AK Gupta, your English faculty, Arts School, Bansal. Now welcome back once again online classes, and we are going to complete the next topic. Means topic is same, present continuous tense, lesson number 2, and next rule, which is rule number 6, which tells us exactly if we are using some sentences in present continuous tense, so our mind tells us that we are to use only ing form in present continuous tense. So suppose if I will tell you, I am teaching you, that means I am teaching you, teach plus ing, teaching is in present continuous tense. Similarly, I am watching you, means watching, watch plus ing, watching you, that's tells us this is present continuous tense. And similarly, if I will have some more example on this topic, so who is studying here, they all are playing there, okay, we are providing online classes, so these are means where you will find is MR plus ing in the verb first form, so you will think definitely this is a present continuous tense, okay. But my dear students, here is a very important thing, and here is a very important rule that tells us this verb will not be used in the present continuous tense. Means this verb, which verb? This. Now rule number first is here to express sense organs. Sense organs means whatever we have to sense. Okay. So for example, we can see with our eyes. We can see with our eyes. That is a sense organ number one. We can smell with our nose, so that's the second. We can taste, so how will you taste it, anything? So you will use definitely your tongue, so that is a taste. Okay, if you are watching at the back side on the board, so you can see here, he, see, hear. Hear means with your ear, so see, hear, touch, taste and smell. These words are not used in the present continuous tense. I mean to say, I cannot say the sentence that I am seeing you. I am seeing you. This is wrong. If you are speaking to me anything, so I will not say this sentence that I am hearing. I am hearing you speak up. I hear. That's the right sentence. I hear. But it's a wrong sentence if I will use I am hearing. Same. I'm smelling it, it's bad, it's a rooted thing, I'm smelling it, so that's also wrong. I smell, it's right sentence. Similarly, if I'm touching the board to feel it, that's hard. Okay, if I will say the sentence, I'm touching the board, it's looking like a hard. Okay, it seems like hard. Okay, my dear students, so I cannot use this verb as ing in the form of ing in this tense, in this rule, according to this rule. So if I will use this verb, so I will have to use this verb in the present indefinite tense, not in present continuous tense. Okay, I hope you are getting me. I think you understand this, that you are getting those things whatever I am going to teach you. Okay, similarly here is a word understand. Understand means it belongs to that thing. Okay, look. Okay, second I will teach you later, but look at the third rule, to express mental process. So mental process in this sentence, in this rule, some verbs are used like think, okay, know, remember, understand, mind, forget. These verbs are used for the heading of a mental process. So think, know, remember, understand, mind, and forget. Also, these verbs are not used in the present continuous tense with SMR plus first form of verb plus ing. Are you getting? I think. Okay. So I cannot say that I am understanding. That's a wrong sentence, absolutely wrong sentence. If I will say this thing, so I can say, I understand. I think you understand. She understands. But if I will say, I am understanding, you are understanding, she is understanding, that's wrong and absolutely wrong. I think you are getting, my dear students. Okay. So similarly, rule number 2 here, to express position. Position means if you have a right. or we can write here like write. R-I-G-H-T means if you have a right. Okay, so own, have, belong, possess, contain. Own, have, belong, possess, contain. These verbs also are not used in the present continuous tense. For example, next sentence, if you will see here, to express feeling or state of mind means feeling. Which thing you feel by heart, by your mind, that's called a feeling or state of mind. So my dear students, you will not use in present continuous tense these words also, like wish, yes, want. Have you heard ever, I am wanting a glass of water? No. I am wanting a bicycle? No. I am wanting to go outside? No. Okay. Like this, like, we have a verb like. Have you heard ever, I am liking the pen, I am liking ice cream, I am liking chocolate. These are wrong and absolutely wrong. Many times I have told you these are wrong because of exception of this rule. Okay, this is exceptional case we are studying here. Okay, so we will not understand, we will understand this thing, that like will not be added with the ing form. Like will be like, for example, such as I like chocolate, she likes chocolate. I like coffee, she likes tea. So these verbs are telling, and this rule is telling to us that we are not to use this rule, these verbs in the present continuous tense. That have you heard ever that I am knowing you, I know you. I think you heard this word, I know you. You haven't heard this word, I know you, I am knowing you. Okay, believing, no, you haven't heard this thing. Okay, but these some exceptional cases are here. In this case you can use in ing form, but that will be another thing. Okay, and that will be another thing, so I will teach you later how can we use this verb in the present continuous in the form of ing. Okay, so let's see next rule number 6. So now next rule is here, 7th, that tells us adverb of time are used in present continuous tense. Okay, look, for example, adverb of time means we can understand by this word, so just like this morning, this afternoon, this evening, this noon, this night, we can write here, this night. And like this, in that we can also use tonight, today. Okay. Next day. Okay, tomorrow, next day, tomorrow, next week, next month. Okay, similarly here we can add like AM, PM or o'clock. O'clock means you can add here any time, like such as like that. 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock, this time. Okay, so my dear students, I think you are getting these things. If you will write some examples, so you can write here, this morning I am leaving Bansur, this morning, this type. Okay, I am leaving Bansur tonight. Okay, please arrive. She is she is reaching at 5 o'clock. Okay, so these types of example you can write and you can understand in the simple way. Okay, we will meet in the next video. Till then, thank you.